At least 11 people, including 9 women, were killed and 4 others injured when an auto collided with a truck on National Highway 63 near Koppal district of Karnataka on Monday. The group was returning from Kukanur to Koppal town when a lorry rammed into the goods carrier. The injured were shifted to the district hospital and the police have registered a case. Correspondent Jaipal from Koppal, Karnataka for ANI.